take this function to avoid any heating. Third one, the drying mode. In this function, it will heat up the cabin to 158 degrees Fahrenheit for 45 or 60 minutes by pressing the button. When all of the functions end up, it will turn the storage mode automatically. That means every 2 hours, it will start the UV disinfection 5 minutes to keep inside clean. With this function, you may keep the sterilized parts inside for a long time.